Yeah, boys and girls, we are back on the farming community. Man, did I miss you, Iowa. It just smells so good out there. So, you heard me right. Multiplayer is back. Let's get to it. Pulling up here to Casey's. Man, do I need some Casey's pizza. Oh, look at the gas prices. Can you believe that? Ooh, what is this up here? Pull in right over here. Fill it up with gas. Try not to... Uh-oh, this guy's walking up here.
Who the heck is this guy?
Hey, buddy. I don't have no money. I don't have no...
Ooh, oh! I'm not here for money, man.
Farm boy.
Yo, is that studio, you? Man, I haven't seen you since, like, Kansas.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Are you supposed to be in Minnesota?
Well, you know, Zach kicked me out of Minnesota, so I'm here now.
Oh, of course he did.
Yeah. What are you doing at Casey's, man?
Well, you see that piece of crap over there?
Oh, that's not a piece of crap. Look at that. It's not as nice as my AT4, but this was made in 2020.
What happens when I turn the ignition here? Now it won't even start anymore. Now it won't even start. Let's, yeah, dude, this freaking thing.
You need help?
Even start now. I kind of was coming up here, and I kind of also saw a for sale sign on a 06 2500. I kind of need to get rid of this.
I mean, it is a Ford. I think you should definitely hold on to this. What? And what is with your firepower over here? What are you doing, starting a militia?
Man, World War III. Okay. You gotta be prepared, if it ever happens.
I'm just glad I know you, because otherwise I'd feel a little weird. Hey, I'm actually going... I bought this place on the internet, a piece of land. I'm gonna go check it out. You wanna go see how to...
Yeah, actually, I don't know how far away, but I'm like a mile south. I haven't even been there yet, but my grandpa, he had an auction or whatever, and I told him I'd buy the land. They had an auction or whatever, but I had to get whatever left there.
Hey.
But
hey, yeah, we'll go check out your piece of land. I don't even know where I'm at, to be honest. I just know it's a little bit south of here. You want to ride with me, Beans?
Yeah, I'll definitely ride with you.
Okay. Oh, looky here. I guess we got a big-time farmer beside us.
Nah, he ain't that big. He probably doesn't even know what he's doing.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Is that Grant?
Oh, gosh.
I think that's... Hell
no. You know him. Go big or go home. He's got the million-dollar loans.
Hey, man. He's definitely got it working for him. I don't blame him.
I do it, but you know how it is. Everybody's got their way of going. Life.
This is us right here.
All right, it is.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Farm boy, I think we got. This is not what I was expecting.
This is not your place, is it?
This wasn't in the picture. Let's just say that. I'm pretty sure I have a hole on top of my roof.
Hold on. Maybe this is the worst thing. Look over there. You got some nice grain bins, but look what's right next to those grain bins.
Ooh, what do we have here? I don't know if this thing kind of looks...
Legs.
Oh, yeah. 77 Turbo John Deere.
That's a nice combo in there.
I know. Maybe we might have to pull this out of the weed row one day.
I don't have anything to pull it out with right now, but, you know.
I mean, we do have a few grain bins. I'm not for sure what exactly... I mean, I bought it because they said they had a creek running through it. You look down here, we got a creek running all the way through our farmyard. Talk about early morning fishing here.
Well, I knew isn't there a cattle pasture down here or something?
Well, yeah. They said there is a 80-acre cattle pasture. We're gonna have to get our feet wet a little bit here.
Huh? Oh, I just got my freaking leg caught in the barbed wire there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Oh well, I'll be fine. Now, I did. I remember this place because I remember coming down here when I was a younger with my grandpa.
Really?
Guy always was big. Yeah, big guy cattle. Yeah, I mean, I came down here one summer when I was younger. I think I was maybe like 14, maybe.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I guess there is a house on the yard. Oh, hey. Yep. Here's a big pasture.
Oh, wow.
Oh, here's the place.
Okay, well, here's your house. Well, looks like there's definitely something here. They have parties here or something?
Yeah, it almost looks
like a great place to have a freaking concert right here. I'm telling you.
I know. It to me, it looks like a lot of...
And drink 12 packs of, Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew?
Yeah.
How old are you again? Hey.
Be quiet.
Hey, how old are you? Hey.
I'm like 25.
Oh, sure. Is that what you tell the officers?
Let's go.
All right, farm boy, jump over. All right.
I got a huge hole in my pants.
Farm boy.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
It's not fair, man. It's not fair.
Smarter, not harder. Come on, farm boy. Let's look inside this shed because I thought I saw through the boards here.
Ooh, there's something red in there. Is that orange? Oh,
I don't know. Do you see it? I'm kind of interested.
No. Open these freaking doors. I think there's a lock on it. Open.
I don't know. Let me see if I have a bolt cutter.
Got
it open?
I got leg strength. Okay.
All right. Well, what
man,
the
I was playing,
heck?
I'm playing some football. Play some college football, too. Ooh, dude, this is insane. Look at this.
I can't believe you're still talking about football when we have a boss right here, 302. Look at this
kids
thing.
Are starting it.
Oh.
You got some jumper cables?
Yeah, let's pull it up there. Well, right. I mean, I'm too interested on what else. We got a John
hey,
Deere Model A.
I dibs on this. If you don't want it, I'm getting it.
The Model A? All right.
Hey, man. Don't even start. You don't even do anything right now. Definitely. Doesn't look like it's just not C's, though.
Yeah, I mean, it steers. I don't know. I mean, if you want to drive.
On, let me see if I can warm it up a little bit. Get that.
What, are you going to try to do the steering wheel that way? Oh, okay. There you go.
Hey, get over there and crank that wheel, would you?
The flywheel? What, is a crank start? I don't know. The flywheel's turning.
Yeah.
Let's hear that putt-putt. Come on. Oh, yeah. Holy cow, that thing starts.
Oh, man, don't want to go in first for you, man.
Hey, farm boy.
Yeah.
I'll buy you a two-bottom plow so you can plow your fields, okay?
Yes. I'm afraid to turn this thing off. Do you think I should turn it off, or we should leave it running and get it out of here first?
Just
so look at
leave it running. Right. I kind of like that putt-putt.
Oh,
you
I
don't
do
like
too.
That John Deere putt-putt? I don't know what to tell you, man. That's a good sound.
Dude, dude, that thing is awesome, man. I don't understand. Who wouldn't?
I really like this Twin Star here. That's going to be a good truck.
Just get in there. See if it'll fire up.
Here we go.
Oh man, that thing fired right up. How many miles are on that thing?
Yeah, this thing has 750,000. It's been driven a little bit. It's not terrible though for a truck.
Yeah, that's not bad at all.
You know what I call these things?
What?
Everyone gets mad at me. This is what my dad taught me to call them.
Oh, I mean they're what? They're killers or something. I don't remember what the name is. Something that's
suicide cab. But everyone gets mad at me. Its proper name is a cab owner. But
oh yeah, I mean that's what I've always been called my whole life.
Hey, we get called. I mean, when you grow up, you always have weird names for everything. And we called suicide cab. Hey,
it's like Ford.
Ford is a good truck. Hey, did you? You dented my truck, my car.
No, I did not.
We're gonna have to talk about this partnership here, okay? Oh man, I really like the interior of this thing. Hey, farm boy.
Yeah?
Did you fart in here before you got out?
Maybe?
Oh my goodness. How do I know how your farts smell? It smells like old man toot in here.
Whoa. No.
It smells like old man toot in here.
Man, that thing sounds nice. Let's get this freaking truck out of here.
Don't hit it again. Let's take this out in the sunshine. It's been a while.
Wow, she's looking nice, man. Oh, my babies.
Wow. Dude, I love that sound. I can't believe all this. Somebody obviously cared for this stuff here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Hey,
this thing, we're taking this to the tractor pull this summer, all right?
I told you I'm going to buy a two-bottom plow for you.
No, tractor pull. I'm going to pull this baby and win everything.
All right. Dude, spin them tires. Spin them tires. Do it.
Oh yeah.
Don't put it in the ditch. Oh my goodness. It's like Farm Boy's showing up with my car again. How was it?
Babe attraction.
Alright.
Don't ask me how I know.
Are you looking for employment?
Yeah. I mean, I need employment. I kind of got to pay off this farm a little bit.
Well, I have a lot of acres and a farm to upkeep here, but there's one rule. Don't ever drive my boss again.
Half deal.
Nope.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't, but I'll make a deal with you.
If you drive my boss again, it's coming out of your paycheck.
Alright, I'll never drive the boss again if I get the tractor.
Alright, I'll give you that tractor.
Alright.
I'll probably end up regretting this. But, once we get our articulating tractor, or big 4x4,
yeah,
we're gonna have to do a side-by-side plow pull.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. I am so excited. If you want to check out Farm Boy's channel, I'll leave it down in the description. Farm Boy is going to be my hired hand. He's going to help me out run this this farm. I was going to say something out, but I can't wait for this series. I was missing the multiplayer server series. Everyone's here. Of course, you saw Grant's farmyard there. Jake's just down the road. Clutch is coming up. Austin's here. And a whole bunch of new hired hands. If you watch this long, make sure you smash that like button. Helps me out a ton. And down in the comments, let me know what you guys want to see this time around for this roleplay. I love to hear your opinions. You guys have great ideas. Leave them down there, guys and girls. But thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time over here in Iowa. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, and share, and subscribe. Farm Boy is never gonna drive this thing again. Can't believe he disrespected it like that.